So today, guys, we're going to play a most liked level with Jake Peter. We're going to play Salt Beach Dragons. I don't know if I can. Wave challenge. I don't remember playing this. Oh, I am playing this now. Camp control. Okay, don't with camp controls. It confuses me, you guys. Oh, not control. I've played this level before, but it's just super buggy, because when you go backwards, you can't really see your icon anymore. Okay, so it's lodged by visible wrap, whatever that is. Oh my, my dog. What? Well, I have some beating this child, so like 50% is good enough. Okay. I don't know why I'm singing once more on the slide now, just because I played the level, full version. I can't even finish school. Whoa! Ouchies! Okay, wasted edit.
So this week began with widespread concern about dangerous dogs and has now had a fatal ending. Today, 52-year-old Ian Price was declared dead after he was attacked by two dogs yesterday afternoon right behind me. And those dogs are believed to be XL bully dogs. Now, there's been concern about these dogs.
Update processing by Carlos. This one is really hard.
Obtained by Channel 4 News shows the scale of dog attacks across the